3. Hi, I'm Fletcher.
I'm Austin.
And I'm Lynn. Over the last few weeks at BIS, we have had
banquet,
athletics training,
and Aotearoa history.
Roll the clips!
Another Rude Boy FM.
Let me tell you.
Remix.
Girl, you my little boo thing. So I'll give a hoot what you do, say, girl, I know. You a little too tight. I'll be shooting that shot like 2K, girl, I know. Tell him I'm next. Tell him you find a little something too fresh, I know. Tell him I'm next. Tell him you find a little something too fresh, I know. Put a little gold in the teeth and it fit good, so I took the doors off the deep, okay. I see a brother holding your seat, no beef, but I'm trying to get to know you at least. Don't take my talking to your own. I can keep it chill like Sophia Blunt. I'ma keep it real when your man long gone. If you're looking for a friend, and you got the wrong song, baby girl, what's good?
Yeah.
What's with Judge? If you book tonight, that's
the news, guys.
I'm outside, no pictures. You want me, go figure. To the back, to the front. You a 10, baby girl, but I'm the one. Hey, to the back, to the front. You a 10, baby girl, but I'm the one. You my little boo thing. So I'll give a hoot what you do, say, girl, I know. You a little too tame. I'll be shooting that shot like 2K, girl, I know. Tell him I'm next.
Yeah.
You and I used to go. Sometimes I just fall into pieces, more than you'll ever know. On my mind all the time. Not a day, not a day, not a day that I don't miss you. How I try to say goodbye. Every day, every day, every day, but I don't want to. I search for you through lonely eyes. Too hard for me to say goodbye. My love for you will never die. You're in my heart forever. Sometimes I seek you in my dreams. Feel like you're right there next to me. Don't wanna let go.
We interviewed the extraordinary Fibers.
This week we will be interviewing Miska.
Here is what she had to say.
So today we'll be interviewing Miska.
Hi, welcome to room 17.
So
today we have some questions to ask you.
What made you want to become a teacher?
When I was 5, I went home from my elementary class and I went to my mum and I said, Mum, when I grow up, I'm going to be a teacher. So 20 odd years later, that's what I did.
How do you feel about your new dog?
So for those that know, I've got a new puppy called Tilly, and she is the best thing in my life. She's a little fluff ball, and she gives me lots of cuddles, so I like going home to her at the end of the day.
Who is your favourite celebrity?
Taylor Swift. I'm not even going to try and argue that one, it's just Taylor Swift.
What is your favourite food?
Chocolate, Italian food, anything sweet. Real sweet tooth. I could probably go on for quite some time, but I won't.
If you could go anywhere in the world, where would you go?
Paris, London, anywhere that has beautiful art. Just all the beautiful art museums.
What is your favourite movie of 2023?
I've got two favourite movies of 2023. So obviously Taylor Swift, The Eras Tour.
Yep.
Beautiful movie. And definitely the Barbie movie.
Some people say that you wanted to become a Barbie.
I'm Teacher Barbie. Everyone's a Barbie and I'm Teacher Barbie.
Well, thank you for this lovely interview.
Thank you guys.
Last episode we looked at being a star
in the PE shed.
This episode we'll be looking at being a star
during our 5-star athletics.
Tears fall together now.
While doing discus or shot put, line up sensibly.
No one in front of the throw.
When racing, stay in your lane.
Five meters. Come get your shot put. Alright, next person.
Let's wait till he's out of the way and then you can have a throw. And next, just wait till he's off the field, then you can have a go. Woo! Go get it.
Okay.
Together, stay with your class or group during athletics.
Make sure to return all of your class's gear.
We need 6 shot puts and 2 tape measures.
Try to beat your personal best during athletics.
Try to earn enough points to get your 5-star certificate.
Oh, for me. Oh, shot put was 25 meters.
Respectful.
Be respectful to all competitors. Be respectful to all the equipment. These are not toys.
They are very expensive.
Hey guys, you shouldn't be doing that. We should actually respect the shot put and just use them properly.
All right.
That is what it means to be a star during
competition. Every episode we will give you a new math question. Hand in your answer to room 5
on the Thursday before the next school assembly.
You can win prizes such as juices. Good luck.
Welcome back guys to Mickey and Elsie's Math House.
Last week we gave you a question about ordering fractions from smallest to largest. The answer was 1/13, 67/200, 5/12, 3/7, 4/9, and 9/14. We had so many answers, the bucket was full.
Yeah, thanks so much. Big shout out to the classrooms that got involved. And here's the drawer. Jacob, room 14.
Zico, room 7.
Anne, room 19. Cairo, room
7.
Really?
Yeah.
Love that team.
Our question this week
involves 5 students and the distances they throw at shot put training.
The total distance is 32.36 metres.
One student throws a distance of 10 metres and 64 centimetres.
Second student throws 3.21 metres.
And the third student throws 7.98 metres.
The other two students, we don't know how far they threw, but can you use the total to figure it out?
Shot bro.
Shot put bro.
We interrupt your new show to bring you the 2023
for a green intermediate class competition.
Make sure to smash the notification bell.
Share this episode with your friends and family.
See you next time.
Bye.